It's time once again to explore the winter wonder of Minnesota. We're at Lake Owosso and we're going to learn all about ice fishing today. Let's see how it all begins. Okay, yeah, and then push down, okay. All right, everything's set up outside. It's getting a little cold out here, so it's time to head inside and see what indoor ice fishing is all about. Hey, it's the Nichols family.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Currently I'm jigging and I'm trying to get either a walleye or a northern to come up to it. I can see the fish at the bottom right now, but I'm just not putting on good enough show, I guess.
So what do you do while you're actually waiting for a bite?
We got movies, a lot of kids' movies, because we take our four-year-olds with us. Two burner stove came with it. They put a radio in there, so a DVD player, CD player, TV, put some fans in. Basic stuff.
I don't know what's on the end of this. It feels full. Oh, hey, buddy. Wow. That is an impressive catch. What is that, about a foot and a half? No, maybe a little less.
Did it.
What?
You did
what?
It. You know you don't have to do that.
I thought they told me I had to. No, they were lying to me? I'm not sure.
Quite the catch. Yeah. Quite the catch.
It was
Chris.
Funny because like 10 minutes after we left, I got a picture from them and they caught like a big like foot and a half.
Really?
Like, yeah. Like right there. Look at that.
Would
right
you
there.
Kiss that
no.
guy?
No, that had some teeth on it. That was like 10 minutes after we left. I can't believe it. But at least they got something. So I'm
Nichols
glad for them.
Family.
They're great.
Good.
Very, yeah. very entertaining family and just love their outdoors. Hey, and we want to know, where should I go next? Post your ideas to the Carolyn Facebook page or tweet us using the hashtag Sunrisers. I'll explore another winter wonder next Thursday.